John Jones slams Francis Ngannou as he claims that he didn't believe in himself to beat him after their fight collapsed following the former heavyweight champion's exit from the UFC last month.